lahat dyan, mga Bebe Loves ko! In today's video, isi-share ko sa inyo, ano ba yun? What's in my bag edition, guys. But before that, ayusin ko muna yung, ano, yung bags natin. Ipapakita ko sa inyo kung yung mga laman niya kasi na-empty ko siya kagabi. Nag-ayos tayo, nagpalit tayo. Pero ibalik ko yung mga yun para gagawa tayo ng what's in my edition, what's in my Ellipse, vintage Ellipse Louis Vuitton bag, mga bebe ko. So, ako, I'm gonna come back to you right away. Ayusin ko lang siya and then gagawa tayo ng what's in my bag, mga bebe loves ko. But, ito na siya, nagpaayos tayo ng buhok kahapon and very bright siya, guys. Napakaganda ng kanyang pagkagawa sa buhok ko and I got the money worth talaga compared doon sa una kong pinagawa sa Pagewood na super dark tas konti lang yung highlights na parang balayad style yun, pero hindi ako masyado masaya sa nung time na yun, guys, kasi nung pinagawa natin yung buhok natin before kami nag-Pilipinas, still very dark siya, like in the brown reddish siya, hindi ko siya talaga nagustuhan. Tapos wala nakapansin, wala talaga, parang hindi ako nagpa makeover ng buhok, guys. So sayang na sayang yung pera natin last time nung pinagawa tayo dyan sa my page with sa my pals hair. Medyo talagang na-disappoint talaga ako doon, even though na tanggap ko na masaya ako after, pero na-realize ko wala talaga siyang pinagbago. Sabi ni Scott, as in super dark and hindi siya may wala, hindi talaga ganito yung kinalabasan na expectation ko. So ang nangyari, guys, nung umuwi kami ng Pilipinas, nagpa-retouch ako doon, nagpa-color tayo, and then medyo nag-brown siya, medyo naging little bit of light brown siya, and then nung tumubo na, super black na yung taas ko, guys, dito, di ba, super black. And then yon, finally, the other, like nung day off natin, hindi talaga ako nagplano na magpapa-makeover tayo ng buhok, guys, na talagang wala sa plano. And then nung nandun na ako sa place na yon, yun na, guys, sabi ko, dahil may time na tayo, pagkakataon na, so sabi ko, nagpagawa na ako. Parang I took the chance talaga, guys, kasi ang hirap. Yung day off natin, Saturday, meron sa akin si Kathleen, kaya ang hirap magpa-pamper pagkasama mo yung anak mo. No, lalo na sa mga ganito, mga almost 3 hours na ginawa yung buhok ko, guys. So, I need to buy a purple shampoo para ma-maintain natin yung kanyang pagka medyo warm niya, na may pagka... Ang gundo, guys. Tapos, red. I just got home from work. When I finished my work, and then I went straight to pick up Kathleen, and then we had a coffee around Matreville, and then afternoon, and then... Umuwi na kami, guys, but it's raining. We were supposed to go to East Garden to look around a little bit, pero the weather is not good. Kaya sabi ko, diretso na lang kami, uwi na lang. Okay, I'm gonna get back to you, guys. I will show you what I got, what I have in my, what's inside my Louis Vuitton Ellipse bag. Alright, mga Bebe Loves ko, I am back! I'm gonna show it with you guys what inside of my... PM Louis Vuitton Ellipse bag. It's very good condition when I got this one, guys. It's pre-owned. And thank you so much for my source, Tita Malu, for, nung time na yun na when I was watching her live. And ayan na, guys, I finally own a vintage Louis Vuitton Ellipse PM size. I think they comes with two size. May mas malaki, but I got the small one. Like, perfect siya. Not too big, not too small. It's small enough for me to carry. So, ayan. All my bags that I got here so far, guys, ng mga luxury ay mga... Ano sila? Hindi sila bago. Mga second hand or pre-owned or pre-love. It's a good investment at the same time pag bumili ka ng mga vintage kasi tumataas pa rin yung kanilang mga price, even they are selling it online like for pre-love. Tumaas, guys, but I got a very good price with this one and she at Tita Malu gave me a free Twilly, yeah? I'm going to check. Okay, have the donut. Wait. Yeah. So let's move on now. What's inside my bag, guys? But pakita ko muna sa inyo. This is how it looks like. It's very cute. I really like it. And I didn't regret buying this to Tita Malu. And hinulog-hulogan pa natin to, guys. Hindi ko to kinash. So, sangka pa, no? Tapos, mukhang bagong-bago pa siya kasi there's no tear or wala. Maganda yung kanyang condition. As in, maputi pa talaga yung ganyang ano niya, oh. Maputi pa talaga, guys. At walang crackings or anything. So, I'm so happy that I purchase this one. Alright, pakita ko na sa inyo mga bebe ko. Gusto ko sana umupo, pero ganito na lang. Okay, first thing, of course, I got my phone. It's the iPhone 15 Pro Max with Evil Eye na phone case from Temu, and I only bought it for $3. I got my extra sugar-free na strawberry chewing gum. Ayan. And my key and Kathleen's photos on my here. I got my car key. And I got my gift from Kathleen. Mother's Day, I love mom. And house key, the gate, the main. Tapos yung gate ng bahay, yung screen door, and our main door. So, yeah. And my car key. I got my all-time favorite na Baccarat Rouge 540 Maison Francis Coeur d'Alene Paris na 30, I believe this is 35 ml na tinitipid ko siya, guys, kasi masyala yung kanyang presyo, pero worth it kasi nagtatagal yung amoy talaga. I got my scrunchies that I got from I think Lovisa, and my AirPod, yung isa na sa tenga ko. I got my bag that Baby Anna gave me, guys, polyester for Shopee. Pag may mabili ako sa grocery, meron tayo niyan. So, always have one of these in my bag pag hindi ko nakakalimutan. I got my Gentle Monster na her na Sunny, and I love this Sunny, guys. Ayan, maingat tayo. I really like this one. So, lakas siyang maka-pa-fresh looking. Ayan, our all-time favorite na sunglasses. Nakalimutan ko to, guys, sa my 7-Eleven one time nung nagpagas ako. And then, buti na lang, walang kumuha, guys. They still got them. So, I called them. And they said, we've got your sunglasses. Come back tomorrow. So, finally, hindi ko siya nahulog sa my floor. No? So, dun ko naiwan sa my shelf ng nung counter. I got some receipt shopping that I got from Santo. I don't know. Tax invoice. And I've got my MAC Lippy in the shade of World Matte. I like this one, guys. It's nudie, good for everyday use. Kasi ano siya, neutral. And my Paris Ink Velvet in Peripera in South Korea. Alam niyo naman, guys, Korean brand is really, really nice. It's the best lip tint they have. And I have sanitizers dito. Ayan, lagi tayo mayroong baong sanitizer. And I got the ribbon here for my, the original ribbon as well. That comes with my Louis Vuitton that I bought from Tita Malu. And I got Panadol. And perfume for my bags that from Tita Malu as well. And always keep this in your ambang-ambang mo nito. Super, smells really good. And I've got my favorite compact small wallet from YSL. And I got all the cards there. My license, driver license, Medicare, Visa, debit card, IDs. And some voucher from the brass. I still got voucher here that I have to spend. Ayan, it was a gift for birthday. $35. I haven't spent it yet. Kasi wala akong kailangan dun, guys. And I also got my padlock for my bags. As you can see, I know it's hard to see, but padlock. And I still got the key for this bag. It's a complete packaging siya. This comes with dust bag as well, and also sling and all the authentication card, Louis Vuitton, from everything it's in one place lang dun sa packet niya. So ayan lang yung loob. Oh my god, I don't wanna lose the key, no, kasi importante tong key na to. You can still sell. So it's very roomy sa loob niya, guys. I really like this bag. It's so cute. It, you can wear with dress, you can wear as a casual, as a smart outfit, pang office, pang trabaho, pang lakad, pang lakwacha. Pwede siya sa lahat ng outfitan mo kasi it's compact, it's small, cute, maliit siya, and sturdy. That's very important for me, guys, when it comes to bag. Pag nakapatong lang siyang ganyan, nakatayo na siya. Yun ang gustong-gusto ko sa bag na to. So, that's all I've got. What inside my Louis Vuitton Ellipse PM size. I'm very happy and I love it. And I always use this one pag lumalabas kami, guys, when every time when my day off, either this one or my Gucci. Yun ang lagi kong ginagamit. And then for traveling, like medyo malayo-layo, ang ginagamit ko, guys, yung aking ito, dummy. Yan, dummy. So next time I'm gonna do edition for this one, for what's inside this bag. That would be our next vlog. But first, ito muna, focus muna tayo. And ayun, guys, I'm very happy to and grateful that I have this kind of bag kasi mahirap na siyang hanapin, guys. And meron na silang bago ngayon. I saw it online, Louis Vuitton. Naglabas na sila ng ganito, the new version of this one in store in Louis Vuitton. It has the zipper outside compartment. Yun ang pagkakaiba. Ang mahal-mahal, guys. Almost 4,000. My God. And this one, grabe yung presyo kay Tita Malum. I really like this one. And looks still in a really good condition. And immaculate condition. There's nothing that I can see. Anything that I can't... Yeah, wala akong nakita pa sa kanya na... May mga, of course, meron may mga rubs dito. May mga rubs siya. May mga, ano pa nakikita natin. May fading na yung kanyang gold dito. O, ito. But, very, is still in a immaculate condition, guys. I really like this one. But that's all for my what's inside my bag. Hope you like this kind of videos. Please give me a thumbs up if you enjoy. Please subscribe if you haven't yet. And I hope to see you in our next one. Have a lovely weekend, everyone, and see you in our next one. Bye!